I see the lever. That's one lever down. I think we were meant to come this way. Perhaps someone waits for us down here? We must face another trial, my friend!
The philosopher Cadus said, if you want to know the truth of a city, you need look no further than the state of its infrastructure.
So, Chaldeum is infested with demons and smells of rot?
Yes. And built on secrets.
I can't use it.
A gift? Magnificent. I will use this. Perfect.
The Lyle must really want you.
Your grave awaits. You dare attack me?
When this is over, I could open my own little inn somewhere, if I live.
I don't think that life is for me.
That passage should lead to the desolate sands.
Your defenses are nothing. Your grave awaits. How does that feel? Tell me about this inn you want to open.
The world is so dangerous. Everybody needs a quiet, safe place to rest and recover. A way station on their journeys.
You must make your own safety.
And I will.
I require a new skill. That will be of use. I practiced so long for that. A wise choice.
I used to love traveling, seeing the world.
But not like this, eh?
Yes, it's not like it was.
You have no idea.
A secret door hidden behind a waterfall. How imaginative.
You would do better.
You shall see when we get to my archives.
I can't believe he stuck me in a barrel. Really, it's quite uncomfortable in here. Are you dead? Are you still alive out there? Or is it the monster? Oh, say yes if you are. Or you could clap.
Thank you for releasing me. It was getting a little boring in there. I am seeking a magic crucible that legend says was hidden in these very aqueducts. It would be a valuable addition to my jeweler's tools. Help me find it, and I will be greatly indebted to you. Oh, how rude of me. I forgot to introduce myself. My name is Covetous Shen.
Were you named by your enemies?
What? I have no enemies. Everybody loves Shen. Do you like jewels? I like jewels. I can't imagine why my young partner bashed me over the head and sealed me in there. This place is quite dangerous without a knowledgeable guide.
And I am to believe that you are such a guide?
Oh, yes. I could show you around the world 5 times and never stub a toe.
And you thought I was odd.
What a fascinating... I am starving. Do you think we'll find any good food down here?
Well, I've seen some piles of rotting carcasses.
How do you think they would taste? I have heard of many strange delicacies, and partaken of many upon my journeys, but... Oh, you were not serious. Now, I wonder where my young guide got off to. His name was Gavin, I believe. Yes, that was it. Nice young fellow. He must still be around here also, or perhaps he got lost? No, we're not lost, are we? You know, it was actually quite an interesting experience to be locked up in a barrel. I had a lot of time to think to myself. It was a little uncomfortable, though.
Crucible! It's mine!
The crucible should be safe now. Pick it up. Pick it up. Poor young man. If I had known the crucible was cursed, I never would have brought him along. If you come see me in Chaldeum, I can show you how the crucible can combine jewel fragments. Well, you know, I've been searching for a certain jewel for a long, long time. I'm in no rush. But maybe if I go with you, I'll find it just like I found this crucible. May I come with you on your journey and make glorious jewelry for you?
That sounds like a good bargain.
Oh, the way out is just a little far.
You go on ahead. I'm going back to town. I need to learn the spell needed to restore Cole's body. I'll meet you when you get to the archives.
You and I are the same. But those others, the fallen angel, the witch, they're using you for their own ends. You choose to be their puppet. Yet, the power of your birthright could make you a god.
How goes your divinity, Cool?
There's no need to be snide. Soon enough, I'll walk this world again. Then I'll show you what a Nephilim can achieve. Lie beneath this desert, perhaps even beneath the sands we now tread upon. The Haradrim could not destroy them. They could only lock the door behind them. And I still have the keys.
There ain't no guards around, are there? Good, because I got some new items to show you.
No way.
We, the Zakarum, have endeavored to make Chaldeum a city of mercy and salvation, but we have not yet been able to convince the emperors to change the ancient policy of exile. Prisoners convicted of treason are still sent to the desolate sands to die with nothing but the clothes on their backs.
My mother told me not to join the Major's army. I should have listened. In the morning, they're sending the infantry against the Vajerai. I don't know how we're supposed to survive. Maybe we're not. It's so beautiful here. Maybe if I hid in the trees, they wouldn't notice I was gone.
In my time. I wonder what has angered them so.
During the Mage Clan Wars, the Vajerai summoned giant demons to guard their estates. After years of patrolling the desert sands, the demons' hides became thick as stone and caked with grit. In the end, they have outlived their masters. Now, only the glowing runes on their skulls belie their true origin.
Some of my blood is within that cave. I can feel it.
The Pall of Silence lays heavily.
I believe with this Soul Stone, I will finally be able to unlock the true power of man. In ancient times, our kind possessed power unmatched in this dreary age. With the Soul Stone, I will be able to elevate myself to the strength of my ancestors.
make a fine team.
If only they could see me now. If only they could see me now.
The Rockworm may very well be the ugliest creature ever to blight the world with its presence. Bereft of any features aside from its massive jaws, the Rockworm appears to be a giant invertebrate. I should like to study it further, but its burrowing tendencies make it extraordinarily difficult to track.
Your defenses are nothing. I am stronger still. Didn't see that coming, did you?
Only you can defeat this monstrosity!
Where do you suppose these bones come from?
Long ago, even before my time, great beasts roamed these lands. But death called them here, one by one, until none were left.
I'm unstoppable. Dare attack me?
Akan gathered the most devout, driven, and martial Zakarum adherents. He taught them to channel the power of light in the same way that the newly founded paladins were being trained. But these recruits, these crusaders, were given insight into the primal powers of Zakarum in a way no paladin ever was.
I can't pick up anything else.
I feel like you are my elder brother. that wrong?
Just don't ask me for advice about men.
About... I was not... That is... Well... I do not know what to say. I thought there would be more.
In here, I can feel my blood nearby. They hid some of it beyond this portal.
Come here. Got some new stuff for you to look at.
You're too kind. Yes.